It's blazing outside, and that means different things for different people. Number one, Dr. Carrie Horn at National Jewish Health says manage your heat exposure.
Our body tries to regulate our internal temperature, but that is related to the temperature outside of us.
While your body temperature can rise with a fever from an infection, the heat outside can also drive up your body heat.
So you do have a fever in a way that it's just more the kind of why you have it is the difference.
Sweating is one way your body naturally cools itself off, but Dr. Horn says this too can be concerning.
You actually lose fluid through breathing, and what happens is when you get really warm, your blood vessels dilate, they get bigger, and that can drop your blood pressure.
Also, be mindful of your circulation. This is also very important when it's hotter outside.
And if you're not getting enough blood flow to your brain or to your heart, you can pass out. And you can't ultimately die.
Think of what prescriptions you might be on and how hotter, sometimes triple degree heat, can affect your side effects.
That interaction of how much fluid you have on board and how your blood vessels open and close to regulate blood pressure and body temperature is really important. So you may need to talk to your doctor if you have questions about the heat with your specific medications.
Rogelio Mares, Fox 31. All right.